Hi Pinks, welcome to my channel. So today my face is not really nice. It's really dry and I don't know, I'm not really happy about it. But I'm gonna change it. To help my face, I chose to use honey and hibiscus powder. The hibiscus powder is the main star in this face mask. Why hibiscus powder? Because the alpha hydroxy acids in this hibiscus flower not just exfoliates your skin, but also promotes cell regeneration and also purifies your complexion. Unlike other cosmetics, hibiscus includes gentle acids without any chemical preservatives. It also helps with acne blemishes and also helps to unclog your skin pores, and it is a good antioxidant. It also increases the elasticity of the skin. Vitamin C content helps to enhance our collagen production and also increase elasticity. It's a perfect anti-aging recipe for anyone who loves anti-aging products. And if I use the actual flower, it will be the best moisturizer for my skin. But I couldn't get my hands on any hibiscus flower, so I opt to use the hibiscus powder. And to add moisture to my skin, I chose to use honey. If you've been following me for a long time, you know that I love honey. So when I wanted to add moisture, I didn't have any other choice in my mind except for honey. Applied it all over my face. If I'm not recording this video, I would apply it onto my neck and chest even, because why not? So once I apply my face mask, this is how my face looks. And this face mask, you know, it slides around a bit. As you can see, you can spot some dripping on my shirt. I used a white shirt, don't use it, use something black or some other dark color shirt. Because this face mask doesn't stay put on your face, I would recommend you not like doing any work or something. You just lie down and relax like a spa day, or use a silicone mask like how I'm using. If I use any sheet mask or DIY sheet mask, something like that, I use the silicone mask to make sure it doesn't move around and stay on my face while I can do some work. After securing the face mask on my face with the silicone mask, I'm going to let it sit for about 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, this is how my face looks. So I'm taking off the silicone mask. Stayed wet. So now it's time to wash my face. So let me come back after washing. So this is how my face looks. It definitely got really moisturized and I feel like my face looks brighter than it was before. And I really enjoyed having this face mask on my face. If you want to try this face mask, I'll link down all the products I have mentioned in the description box. So that's it my pinks. If you like this video, please do click the thumbs up button and also subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. I'll catch you in my next video my pinks. So be kind to one another. Bye bye. With love, Sindhu.